My name is Erika Moore, and I am an assistant professor here at UF. The research that my group focuses on is using biomaterials, so that's anything that interacts with the human body, and we study how our immune cells respond with those biomaterials. I am so excited about creating new materials that literally can go into patients. Maybe right now upstairs, we're creating a material that one day soon will be able to help diagnose someone or interact with patients. Certain elements of our body have the ability to regenerate themselves. So in the case of the liver, we can, you know, regenerate lobes of the liver, but that's really limited. So we try to create biomaterials that will help us heal better or heal faster. So I have 3 PhD students and 4 undergraduate students, and we all get to come together and work and try to answer really cool questions. My students are absolutely involved in the creation of these biomaterials. In fact, one of my students has found and developed a new biomaterial that might be able to help us heal better by directing our immune cells in a pro-healing manner. One of my favorite aspects of being at UF is the collaborative and open, welcoming nature. One of our collaborations, and a lot of them, are actually in the College of Engineering, where we've actually been working on a space research project. So how does life and regeneration occur in space? Everybody can be involved in science, in engineering, in any discipline that they want to be involved in. And so this is something that you can dream into reality. And at UF, you're able to make those dreams a reality.